Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. sore all over. Oh, building this place up is hard work.
I need to find a place to settle down for the rest of the day. Gotta keep a tab on Raider whereabouts. Gotta keep a lookout for Raiders. It's hard work making a living out here.
Now trading for supplies, ammunition, and gear.
All right. because here comes Count Basie with Jumpin' at the Woodside.
Check. Well, another visitor to the Responder's graveyard. You must be pretty good to have gotten past all those mutants out there. Come to pay your respects to the fallen? That's good. It's important to honor the memories of those we lost. I got a brother around here, somewhere. Or maybe somewhere else. All I know, he was one of these responders. Came to check on him. Was a few years too late, looks like. Now, I'm just marking time while the cancer eats me up from inside. In the end, none of us can escape our fate. We'll all be food for the worms. That's just the kind of thing Marcus would say. Me? I just looked out for myself. Now I'm still alive, and he's long gone. Did his life count for something? I don't really know. He and the other responders saved a lot of folks. But they all died eventually. Now they all dust in memories. And even those will fade in time. Anyway, guess you've listened to me ramble on long enough by now. What can this old man do for you? What would you like to know? I don't figure it matters much how dangerous this place is. One of those mutants. But I guess what keeps me here. Call me a superstitious old fool, but I know it's a ruined wasteland. Filled with a hunt. It's better this way. Less noise, less fuzz, just echoes. In the short term, well, you got the train station with the robot who can sell you supplies. And south of that, the train yard might be good for salvage. And of course, Morgantown's just across the river. Probably lots of useful stuff over there. Marcus, 5 years younger than me. Still, he followed me into the army, became an MP. Then got out and back then, I was still living in Cincinnati. We talk on the radio. I do miss him. They used to be cops, firefighters, medics. Marcus always made them sound like good folk. This was their base, far as I could tell. They got overrun by those things out in the halls. Found a few bodies in it. There was a lady named Chavez. Got a holotape she made on that map table. Last word. I ain't been here that long. Time's all I got left. But I don't mind sharing it. You be safe out there.
My name is Maria Chavez. And I am about to die. Scorched. Overrun our defenses. They're coming for us all. If you find us, please listen carefully. We were called the responders. After the bombs fell, we tried to help people. Maybe I can still help you. The terminal nearby, if it's still there, use it. Learn about the inoculation project. Might just save your life. Oh, shit! They're here! They're here! I'm out of time. Read the terminal. Learn about the Scorched. Remember us. And good luck.
everyone. This is Derek. Making my final report on the events at Harper's Ferry. Hopefully this reaches you all safely. Whatever happened here, it was big.
Overseer's Log, Morgantown. I used to love coming here on weekends, taking flight lessons. Now it feels like I walked into a nightmare. Those scorched things are everywhere. I kept quiet. They didn't see me. I managed to observe them for a bit. Whatever this disease is, it seems to completely take over its host. The ones that used to be human, eventually they go rigid, like some kind of stasis. And if they stay like that for too long, they sort of burn up from the inside out. Vesuvius in reverse. I wondered what could possibly cause all this. And then I got my answer. It swooped down from the sky, screeching, breathing, infecting everything. I don't know how to fight this. But we need to consider all our options. Even the nukes. We find the source of this scorched plague and wipe it from the map before it can leave Appalachia. But first things first, we can't let the disease spread to us. It looks like the responders were developing some kind of inoculation. I'm going to pick up their work. You should too. This is the Overseer, signing off. hurry. There's not much time. Chavez out. This message will repeat. We need all hands at the Morgantown Airport. I repeat, all responders report to Morgantown Airport right away. Bring any weapons you can. Scorch are coming, and there's a lot of them. Please hurry. There's not much time. Chavez out. The message will repeat. To Morgantown Airport right away. Bring any weapons you can. The Scorched are coming, and there's a lot of them. Please hurry. There's not much time. Chavez out. This message will repeat. All hands at the Morgantown Airport base. I repeat,
all responders report to Morgantown Airport right away. Bring any weapons you can. The Scorched are coming, and there's a lot of them. Please hurry. There's not much time. Chavez out. This message will repeat. We need all hands at the Morgantown Airport base. I repeat, all responders report to Morgantown Airport right away. Bring any weapons you can. The Scorched are coming, and there's a lot of them. Please hurry. There's not much time. Chavez out. This message will repeat. We need all hands at the Morgantown Airport base. I repeat, all responders report to Morgantown Airport right away. Bring any weapons you can. The Scorched are coming, and there's a lot of them. Please hurry. There's not much time. Chavez out. This message will repeat. We need all hands at the Morgantown Airport base. I repeat, all responders report to Morgantown Airport right away. Bring any weapons you can. The Scorched are coming, and there's a lot of them. Please hurry. There's not much time. Chavez out. This message will repeat. We need all hands at the Morgantown Airport base. I repeat, all responders report to Morgantown Airport right away. Bring any weapons you can. The Scorched are coming, and there's a lot of them. Please hurry. There's not much time. Chavez out. This message will repeat. We need all hands at the Morgantown Airport base. I repeat, all responders report to Morgantown Airport right away. Bring any weapons you can. The Scorched are coming, and there's a lot of them. There's not much time. Chavez, this message will repeat. We need all hands at the Morgantown Airport base. I repeat, all responders report to Morgantown Airport right away. Bring any weapons you can. The Scorched are coming, and there's a lot of them. Please hurry. There's not much time.